Pochampalli, Part 1. Pochampalli Sari. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the artisans of the famous Pochampalli Saris. Like every other day, Zia is sitting at her table along with Bobo and studying. Zia finishes her homework and then she notices a photo album kept on the table.
Bobo, look at this photo album. Let's see the pictures.
Zia and Bobo start looking at the photos in the album.
Ah, look, Bobo. Mummy's sari looks so good in this photo. But I have never seen this sari before.
Have you ever seen anyone wearing such a sari? Saris are of various types. Do you know the names of some of the saris? At the same time, Zia's mother comes to her room.
Zia, what are you doing?
I am looking at some old photos in this album, Mummy.
Oh, wow. Let me also take a look.
Zia's mother also starts going through the album.
Mummy, your sari looks very nice. But I have never seen this sari before.
This is a very different kind of sari. It is called Pochampalli sari and it is very famous in India.
Huh? Pochampalli sari? What kind of sari is this, Mummy?
Have you ever heard of Pochampalli sari?
It is made by the famous Pochampalli artisans of India.
What's this Pochampalli, Mummy?
Pochampalli is the name of a town. It is located in the state of Telangana.
Do you know where Telangana is? See this map of India and tell.
In Pochampalli, a lot of people do weaving. That's why you will find bundles of colorful threads at everyone's homes there.
Huh? They must be very beautiful.
Yes, indeed, Zia. And as all this weaving work is done in Pochampalli, the sari is known by the name Pochampalli.
Mummy, from where did the artisans learn this weaving?
The weaving of Pochampalli saris has been going on for generations. Most artisans have learned this work from the elders in their homes.
This is a good thing. But how do they weave saris?
Do you know how saris are woven? Have you ever seen saris being weaved?
First, they bring bundles of threads from the market and put them in boiling water.
Huh? Mummy, why do they use boiling water?
Boiling water removes all the stains and dirt from the threads. Then, they dye these threads in different colors. Then, these threads are dried and rolled into bundles. And then, these bundles are put onto looms. Then, saris are woven from it.
But, Mummy, how do they make designs on saris?
Have you ever thought how are designs made on saris? Think about it for a while.
There are many needles in the loom. The number of needles is increased or decreased according to the requirement of the design.
Oh wow! I had no idea that such beautiful designs are made with needles.
And Zia, various things are made from different types of threads.
There are different types of threads. I never knew that.
Zia did not know. But did you know about the different kinds of threads? Can you name some types of threads?
Yes, like silk thread and cotton thread. Silk fabrics, saris and suits are woven with silk thread. And cotton saris, bedsheets and clothes fabrics are woven with yarn of cotton.
Mummy, it would be so nice to see threads turning into saris.
Yes, Zia. But it takes good artisans and a lot of hard work to weave good saris. Do you know, Zia? Nowadays, these artisans are not getting the right money for their work.
But why? Why are they not getting their hard-earned money?
It is because silk has become very expensive. Also, the shopkeepers are paying very less money to the weavers while they are selling the clothes in the cities at a high price. That's why a lot of artisans are leaving this job. They are also leaving their villages and going to work in cities. The precious craft of so many years is slowly losing its glory.
How did you feel on hearing about the condition of the Pochampally artisans? Can you think of a way to solve this problem? Zia gets a little sad on knowing about the condition of the artisans.
But don't be sad, Zia. Even today, there are some artisans who believe a lot in their craft and weave Pochampally saris.
Mummy, then it is all right.
Bobo is also very happy to hear this.
Mummy, now can I see your Pochampally sari?
Yes, of course. Come on, let's see it now.
Come on, Bobo. Let's see Mummy's Pochampally sari.
Summary. In this video, we learned about the artisans of the famous Pochampally saris. In the next video, we will see that people do their work by learning it from someone.